We've always been interested in old country music. Well, especially me and the band, Merle Haggard and people like that. And Jimmy Rogers was a man that probably started country music. And back in the 1920s, he wrote a song. Well, we don't do it country, but anyway, it's called Give Me a T for Texas, T for Tennessee.
Thank you. mama sure made a fool. I said, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That woman sure made a damn fool out of me. Lucille.